Respected teachers and my dear friends, I am Lakshmi Itihas. I am studying in 8O at Government Vocational Higher Secondary School in Nekkad. All of you know that January 13th is Martyrs Earth's Day, the death anniversary of our beloved father of our nation, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. I am sharing some of his relevant quotes. A man is but a product of his thoughts. What he thinks, he becomes. Glory lies in the attempt to reach one's goal and not in reaching it. Hate the sin, love the sinner. The weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is an attribute of the strong. Non-violence is a weapon of the strong. Freedom is not worth having if it does not include the freedom to make mistakes. If you want real peace in the world, start with children. An ounce of practice is worth a thousand words.